Hello everyone, how are you doing today? My name is Zach. I'm an English teacher. I have been teaching English to kids and adults since 2011. I've got a TESOL certificate, which is short for Teaching English to Speakers of Other Languages from Arizona State University in the United States. Also, I've got TEFL, which is short for Teaching English as a Foreign Language, an IELTS teacher training program by IDP Australia, and other certificates from Cambridge and Pearson. The certificates link is provided. What are you waiting for?
All right. Do you see me well?
Yes.
All right, great. I'm going to share the screen right now. Okay, this is dialogue 1-2, informal greeting, greetings and farewell. Hi, Helen. How's it going?
Hi, Helen. How's this going?
English, but the voice is really hard. You have to learn it when you were a child. Like me, I talk a lot of foreign people, so that's really helpful for me.
Yeah, absolutely. Learning the language at early age helps the people to acquire the language faster. So the OI sound exists when you have OI or OI. OI or OI. In many English words, they represent the OI. OI. Can you do it? OI.
OI. OI.
Yes, good. Repeat after me, please. Boy.
Boy.
You can sing. Try. I heard that you're settled down, that you... Can you try?
Yes.
I heard that you're
down, down, that you... I'm going to say the word one time. You're going to repeat after me. Then you're going to say the definition and example. Basis.
Basis.
Basis. Yes.
Basis.
I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye. See you later.
You speak Russian?
Yes.
Cool.
I have
a student from Russia, studying in medical college.
Okay, and excuse me, and what about you? In few words, where you're from?
Okay. My name is Zaki. I'm from Egypt. I'm an English teacher. I have 10 years of teaching experience, and I have taught people from, let's say, all around the world. In 10 cool. years, and I've conducted lots of sessions online. We have here Mary. Mary, if you're there, would you like to introduce yourself?
Hello. I'm Mary. I'm from Romania. Yeah, of course. About my English.
What do you do?
I'm at the beginning.
So, what do you do at your free time?
I'm enjoying my free time. It's so precious.
Yeah, we all enjoy our free time. So, what you like to do at your free time? Watching movies, reading books, listening to songs, singing, playing the piano, or dancing, or traveling, talking to people.
Yeah, depending on the mood, I would like to dance, but there are so many restrictions. I have to dance alone at home. It's not so pleasant, okay?
Yeah.
I think my mood for this weekend, for my free time, is about reading. I would like to read a good book, something interesting, to learn something new.
You know, very famous wrestling in America. I used to watch it when I was like a kid. They are pretty strong players, even they are old, someone like 60 years old or 70 years old. And he can, you know, kick someone so hard.
Friday Night Smackdown?
What is it?
Friday Night Smackdown.
Would you like to introduce yourself?
Yes.
Go ahead.
Kenneth Perry.
Kenneth Perry. Yeah.
I used to watch Friday Night SmackDown on TV.
Yeah, that's cool.
WWE Friday Night SmackDown.
Yeah. So where are you from?
I'm from Vine, New Jersey.
For example, here in Egypt, maybe we have similar thing because as civil engineers, they also most civil engineers are men. In some places.
No, I think women can control for the people in business and every part. It's not about the civil engineering; it's every part.
Yeah. So how women control?
Women can control because they have really good attitude to work it. They can work with honesty, and I'm talking about just myself. And we can work with people together, and we are helpful. I am a punctual person also.
He is a good person. And
yes. My friend that I already talked before, my best friend, I met her when I was 10 months. 10 months, I was a baby. And she was born, and we met because our parents been friends since a long time ago.
Since then.
And then
got it.
Mm-hmm. Yes, then I have more friends that I meet them when I was a kid, and we still in touch. My best friend, I meet him when I was, I think, 4 years old or five, and we still being friends nowadays. So yes, I have I also have friends for the primary school that I still in touch.
Yeah, this is a really good thing. For I don't friends friendship too. With someone for a long time.
Have a good day.